name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The word of the Lord from Genesis chapter 2. The Lord God said, "It is not good that the man should be alone, I will make a helper fit for him." So out of the ground the Lord God formed every beast of the field and every bird of the heavens, and brought them to the man to see what he would call them. And whatever